New developments in a Burrillville murder case. The case of two people charged with killing 60-year-old Domingo Ortiz has been continued to next month. Bail hearings were set for Stephen Pietrowicz and Michelle Morin. They were scheduled for today, but their defense lawyers asked that the case be pushed back to July 13th. Ortiz's body was found buried underneath concrete in a newly built deck at a home on Douglas Pike in May. The exact cause of Ortiz's death has not been revealed.